Good afternoon. I'm Zach Irwin with your sports fix. The Atlanta Falcons drive 76 yards for the Matt Bryant game-winning field goal as the Atlanta Falcons remain undefeated to beat the Carolina Panthers 30-28. Falcons travel on the road to take on the Washington Redskins on Sunday. The Houston Texans remain perfect at 4-0. They slaughter the Tennessee Titans 38-14. And in overtime, the Arizona Cardinals beat the Miami Dolphins 24-21. The Cardinals' victory celebration will be short-lived as they take on the St. Louis Rams on the road on Thursday. Monday Night Football tonight in Big D will be the Chicago Bears visiting the Dallas Cowboys. AP Top 25 is out. Alabama is your unanimous number one, followed by Oregon, Florida State, LSU, Georgia, and South Carolina. And Florida is the fifth team in the SEC to be in the top 10. They're ranked number 10. To golf, Europe comes from 10-6 down to beat the United States in the Ryder Cup 14.5-13.5. Europe retains the Ryder Cup. And in NASCAR, in the chase for the championship, Brad Keselowski wins the AAA 400 at Dover International Speedway. Keselowski now leads the chase for the cup. That's your look at sports news on Monday. I'm Zach Irwin.